Hello children. Children, in the previous video, we have done the book exercises of lesson number 12, Latula, the top 2 of English 2. Now, we are going to start with the question answers of this lesson. So, take out your English 2 copies. Take out a new page. On a new page, write the date on the left side of the margin. Then write lesson 12 on the first line. On the second line, write the name of the lesson, Latula, comma, the top 2. On the third line, we are going to start with the question answers. So, question number 1 is, what was Baglu looking for? Question mark. I will repeat the question here again. What was Baglu looking for? Question mark. Children, here Baglu B will be capital as it is the name of a person. The answer is Baglu was looking for a house to rob. Full stop. I will repeat the answer once again. Baglu was looking for a house to rob. Full stop. Question number 2 is, who left the door open? Question mark. Who left the door open? Question mark. The answer is, the tables and chairs had left the door open. I will repeat the answer. The tables and chairs had left the door open. Full stop. Then question number 3 is, what did the mosquitoes do when Baglu fell flat on his back? Question mark. What did the mosquitoes do when Baglu fell flat on his back? Question mark. Spelling of mosquitoes, MOSQUITOES, mosquitoes. The answer is, the mosquitoes began to sting Baglu. Full stop. The mosquitoes began to sting Baglu. Full stop. Spelling of sting, S-T-I-N-G, sting. Baglu here, B will be capital, B-U-G-L-O-O, Baglu. So children, this was all there regarding the question answers of this lesson. I will show you the question answers once again. Go through the question answers carefully and write it in very, very neat handwriting in your copies. Touch the lines and then write. Now, children, take out your English workbooks. We will do the exercises of this lesson from the workbook also. So, children, this is your English workbook. Now, take out page number 44 of your English workbooks. Page number 44 of your English workbook. So here we are going to start with the workbook exercises of this lesson. Question number A is, find 7 OU words in the word search. Write them on the blanks. Like children, here some word puzzle is given. We have to find out those words from this puzzle where OU is used. We have to write those words where OU is used. Like the first one is already written in your books. Cloud, C-L-O-U-D, cloud. Second one is loud. Here loud is written. I have drawn a circle over here. L-O-U-D, loud. Number 3 is found, F-O-U-N-D, found. I have written here number 3, found. Then number 4. Round, R-O-U-N-D, round. On number 4, you write round. Number 5, pound. Here it is written P-O-U-N-D, pound. On number 5, you will write pound. Then number 6 is sound. In the last row, it is written there S-O-U-N-D, sound. So draw a circle around sound and write on number 6 sound. Then last is number 7, R. O, U, R. R. Draw a circle around R. So, let's move on to question number B now. Fill in the blanks with the sound words. Now here children, in this box you can see some words are written and these words are related to some sounds. So, now here some sentences are given. According to the sentence, we have to find out the correct sound word which will come in that sentence. Number one is, the peacocks danced when the clouds dashed in the sky. Rumbled. R-U-M-B-L-E-D. Rumbled. R-U-M-B-L-E-D. Rumbled. Number two is, the kitten was scared by the dash of lightning. Flash. F-L-A-S-H. Flash. Number three is, Santa Claus dashed the bells as he gave the gifts. Tinkled. Santa Claus tinkled the bells. T-I-N-K-L-E-D. T-I-N-K-L-E-D. Tinkled. Number four is, the owl dashed all night. Hooted. Hooted is a sound made by the an owl. H-O-O-T-E-D. Hooted. Number five is, the bear dashed at the visitors. Growled. The sound made by the bear. Growled. G-R-O-W-L-E-D. I will repeat the spellings. G-R-O-W-L-E-D. Growled. The first one is rumbled. This is the sound made by the clouds. Flash, the sound of lightning. Tinkled, the sound of bells. Hooted, the sound made by an owl. And growled, the sound made by the bear. Now let's move on to spelling exercise. Question number C. Fill in double L, double M, double P, double T, double D, double F to complete these words. Now here children, some words are given in which some blanks are there. According to the word, we have to fill in these letters. Either double L or double M or double P, double T, double D or double F. Number one is S-L-I dash dash E-D, slipped. So here double P will come. The word will become slipped. S-L-I double P E-D, slipped. Number two is L-A dash dash E-R, ladder. So here double D will come. L-A double D-E-R, ladder. Number three is Fluffy, F-L-U in the blanks, double F will come. F-L-U double F-Y, Fluffy. Number four is Rolled. In the blanks will come double L. R-O-L-L-E-D, rolled. Then number five is hummed. In the blanks will come double M. H-U-M-M-E-D, hummed. Then the last one is number six, little. In the blanks will come double T. L-I-T-T-L-E, little. I will repeat the answers once again. In the first blank, in the first one, double P. In number two, double D. Number three, double F, Fluffy. Number four, double L, rolled. Number five, double M, hummed. And number six is double T, little. I will show you the answers once again. Go through the answers and check your books. And if you have made any mistake, do make a correction over there. And children, once more I am telling you, write it in neat handwriting. So this was all there regarding this lesson. We have finished with this lesson today. Thank you.